Can we have a conversation about YouTube strikes and the current strike wars going on at the moment? A strike on YouTube is defined as a way for YouTube creators to protect their content under the copyright provisions set forth by law. Just as in baseball, 3 strikes within a 90-day period and you're out. Your YouTube channel is gone. Then again, creators have a clause in the copyright law called fair use. This permits a party to use others' copyrighted material without written consent, as long as it's for criticism, commentary purposes, and education. The Fair Use Act of 1976 can be used as a weapon against your adversaries, as it's impossible for YouTube to screen every video uploaded to their platform. Therefore, they depend on us, as creators, to flag videos they think breaks the fair use policy. For a long time, creators just turned a blind eye when others did commentary on their live streams, whether good or bad. We used to have fun with the back and forth between our favorite creators in the drama community. But something last year has changed.
I got struck last night. Y'all missed that? It was epic because I told JJJ. I don't want to put JJJ on it. I was like, you know what? She over here on YouTube playing your Rumble video. I told JJJ, you can strike her for that. Just like Michelle did JJJ over here on Chalice Boy.
So what happened? Jen struck Bot for playing her video on her live stream. Now we're seeing this over and over again here in the DC. Creators striking creators as a weapon because they're butthurt over what the adversarial creator said.
Let me break this down for y'all and explain this to y'all. For an entire hour, after you are struck, hey, Simply Becca, how you doing, sweetie? I'm so glad y'all come in here. But for an hour after you are struck, you are still able to fire a live up. You are still able to fire a live up for 1 hour after you are struck. You can ask Bombshell. You can ask JJJ. You can ask anybody. As soon as you are struck, as soon as I got struck, I was able to fire a live right back up.
Can we just stop? Stop striking so much. It's ruining the viewer's experience and it really blows. We are always at each other's throats and the viewers just want the entertainment. It's ruining the fun on YouTube and it's getting old. But if the other creator doxes or goes real life, you have every reason to strike. But for the everyday jabs back and forth, thicken up your skin, build a bridge and get over it. Shit, it might make you do some self-reflection and change the toxic behaviors. Then we can get along as a community should. Sure, we'll have enemies, but it's all for entertainment. Just don't cross over that decency line and we'll be golden.